Prime Ministers will continue to bring the public finances under control so that Britain lives within its means. And to boost your higher wage and lower welfare economy where work is rewarded. To support the economic recovery and create jobs and more apprenticeships, legislation will be introduced.
Now we seek to remove these.